All right, let's get another fantastic stream under the way. I'm gonna turn up some stuff. Get ready to play some Fallout. So I remember what I need to install. All right, controller driver is working properly. Steam's all good. I'm not running any access programs except First Voice. Can get out of now. Let's restart my viewer account, make sure it's working properly. Pop that open. Oh my god. Let's open New Vegas. I should probably make sure my boss. What is here? Awesome. Fantasticness about my house is that every single person in the whole world that's here wants to make as much noise as humanly possible the minute I start streaming. So, I apologize. There's a lot of background noise, especially because I don't have my headset now. But I will be getting it back soon. I should have checked that. Before I start the stream, I'm going to check how long it takes so my headset comes back in. Yes.
What? Alright, or this could take forever to load, and ever, and ever, and ever. All right, time to kill New Vegas. New Vegas. We're gonna try that again. Really hope I don't have to restart New Vegas. Forever. Whoa. Wait, does Eddie still have my stuff on him? Where'd he go? Items and stuff. I wasn't expecting that. It's really low right now. Oh, 111, I think that's okay. Okay, there's something evil over there. Multiple evil beings in this area. What the heck is that? Damn, it's just one. Stupid freaking big horns. That one over there looks pure evil. I will murder you. You enjoyed me in the laser. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going right now. I thought I was going in the right direction. Dang. It's just gonna be fast and good for me to fast travel. Oh yeah, I had to go this way. There's a bunch of mines and stuff on the road. on the sweet mine up there. I'm gonna do this by traveling the hills. Or something to use. What? Moving all up right now. Whoa, what the heck is that effect? I don't really need to check this out. As a key. Hey, baby. Authority glasses. Ha. Suck it, guys. Threw in your sunglasses. What the heck was that down there? Take that. I guess this is the level 15 area I probably shouldn't have explored. Not a whole lot. I'm just gonna crank out some of this fallout. I was exploring up there because I didn't want to have to walk on the road, because the road usually does not go well for me. People like to shoot me and stuff. And then I found like that secret area, and I think it has something to do with the movie projector that's over there. So like, I should be level 15 to take those guys, but I'm not. So that's probably the issue. But I kind of want the authority glasses now, because they have a sweet name. And Eddie, fellow conscious. I like that they still have these phones though. The old Nokia 9000. The problem with being where I am right now is that I got ambushed from the sky last time. Thank you. What are you up to, baby? Would you like to lurk? Damn it! Every time, I don't understand what the shit is killing me. What is this game? It's honestly the worst thing about Fallout New Vegas is that people just sit really, really far away from you and grenade you, and you're like, oh, I wonder where I got shot from. You don't know. Because apparently, Fallout New Vegas... No, the car was already blown up. There is no way the car exploded. Like, I had 3 explosions go off there, and there's no way that the car exploded 3 times. Fallout New Vegas just refuses to be nice. And apparently how it works is that if you're one of the evil people, you have infinity 100% accuracy, and if you're a good guy, you don't. So it's true facts right now. Most of those cars were overturned and, like, blown up already. Yeah, but they're not throwing... Yeah. How am I supposed to find the guy that's shooting grenades at me? From a million miles away. Like, he doesn't appear on my map, and it makes every bighorner that's an adult appear on my map as an enemy. Pretty freaking frustrating. Screw it, leaving everything else. I'm back on the cliff. This game sometimes. I feel like the appropriate way is not to go down there, it's just to stay up on the cliffs. Yeah, I get that's the feeling where I'm getting grenaded from. Fix going to 50. Repair's already good. Repair's going to 45. I also find it weird that you don't get, like, perks every level. Like in Fallout 3, every time you level up, you get a perk. This thing's starting to go. We have a way of fixing it. I did not, of course. It's a little depressing. Armor still fine. Alright, we're gonna have to go from the left here because there's this other set of bandits. We're gonna take out with this thing. Other bandits. There's nothing in there. Damn, I keep thinking everything is a flower. That's like his fight music. What's up, Hazer? Gotta get to that body before I do anything. Come on, get into the body. See, that looks like something I want. Alright. Let's fix up some armor. Let's fix up some guns. Why do all of them have tire irons? Go Prime Variety. Huzzah! That's what I'm looking for. What we got up here? Campfire, I don't know how to use. Well, I do know how to use it, I just don't have anything for it. Alright. Ah! Ow, what the heck? Where did... That barrel just came out of nowhere. Well, I gotta go up there for sure. Am I like close to this thing? Oh, now I gotta go all the way up there. What? Well, we're gonna take the time to like explore now. What's up, Soups? Hope everybody's doing well today. I'm tired of shit. Apparently I have allies up here. Oh, what is this little place? Free ammo? Yes, please. Yeah, Soups, everything we do has got to be on the DL right now. Can I go harvest their maize? Those of you that don't know, maize is corn. But everyone in Fallout refuses to believe me when I tell them. No, it's not. Lack of sleep really doesn't mix well with a lot of things, to be honest. Eddie, please. How much space do you have? Plenty. Alright, let's go. You're gonna take my apparel. I know my apparel. Alright, we're gonna have to take, those things. That thing. Eddie can carry more. Don't lie to me. Should be maxed out right now. Yeah. Ooh. Looks like this place got ransacked. Fuck the chopper. Cowboy repeater. That's what I want. Sure, I'll take one shot at that. That's it. Now, over by two. Thankfully, though, there's this quick thing you can do where you're like, look through your stuff for repairs. Realize none of your stuff has repairs. Realize none of your stuff has repairs, and then just eat something like this twice, and then walk out. Then it saves you, and then you save again. Why? Because this game breaks. You can sell stuff when you go to Novak, if I get to Novak. Novak is so far away from me, though. So my plan is going to be to go all the way back to Good Springs, sell a boatload of my stuff, get my varmint rifle, because that thing has a scope on it now. Whoa, this dude just came out of there.
You looking to buy some supply?
778 caps, eh? Take this, take that, take that. Give me the metal armor so I can fix my armor when I need to. Take the chopper apparently is worth $1 billion. Knife. Pretty good. Alright. Ashtray. Box of detergent. Eggs armor. Flour. Fork. Hammer. Leather belts, little spoons, cigarettes. I'll keep the pilot lights this time. Plunger. Keep the pressure cooker. All that scrap metal, shot glass, sweat car, bloodstone, under glue, and these three wrenches. And. Oh, you think she buys that 100%? I have more stuff, we'll find out. I don't think she has as much money as this guy does. Does he even have anything I want? I'll take the two fishing batteries on the off chance that I need them for something. Plasma pistol mag accelerator. We gotta find out if I have these. Like Minecraft pages and other stuff. I have a plasma pistol magma, so I have a magazine accelerator. And the recycler, I think.
Thanks.
Thanks, Will. We're gonna go see what this chick has.
Hello,
Trudy, best friend.
Feeling thirsty?
Oh, Ash does buy. I don't know. Ash does buy a 508. Maybe Ash doesn't have enough stuff for me. Whoops. Ready, I need 70 cash worth of stuff.
Feeling thirsty? I can take it.
That is correct, Soups. That is correct.
Thanks.
Caps. I had to give you more of your stuff. Red plates. Paint gun. Cigarettes. That's what I didn't sell her. That's why she has money.
Feeling thirsty?
I do have a pack. I do have cigarettes on me, but because they're stolen, she won't take them. 8GTTG, I don't know what that is.
Another satisfied customer.
Hey.
give me the how-do on what that is, their suits? What is HGTTG? Something something to the... something. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Should realize that. Especially after you said 42 is the answer to be able to the question of life, the universe, and everything. Fix up stuff. Yeah, I was dumb. Some of this stuff back. Whoa, what the heck? Alright. The revolver can go back. Pistol, Pepe, shotgun. The repeater seems real good. I don't want to take the varmint rifle. I think it has a scope right now. I'm gonna just leave all the dynamite here. The frags. Six sticks with me. That can stay, that can stay. I have the laser pistol with me, which I don't actually need. Or the laser rifle. Although I'll fuse dynamite, or the, no, I need the grenade rifle. I need the minigun. I need the plasma rifle. What about the service rifle back? Because I don't really like it, and it's getting kind of weak. The throwing spears can stay, because I won't be able to use them later. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, that's about right. Back to this. Metal armor goes in there. Anti-venoms, atomic cocktails. All this beer, bacon meat. Leaf venom. I'll keep the lo-fi meat on me. This is the Brahmin steaks, and I'm probably not gonna use them. Can I carry me and chew tobacco? All this dirty water. Two doctor's bags. All of the dog meat. This fresh carrot. All of the gecko meat. Wow, I have a lot of food. Where do I even get this stuff? Two hydra. I want to keep the jet on. All the maize. I have 16 Nuka-Colas on me. Oh yeah, I forgot I have a lot of this stuff from, like, time and time again. Because I just picked it all back up. Forgot about that. What's up, Stargaze? Alright, I don't like gecko meat negative for strength. Yeah. But I mean, I have it. So, it's like, why not? I will need to talk to Eddie and get the rest of my stuff back. I don't really. I keep stealth. I like having my stealth boys for when I might need them. Yeah, this game was amazing. It's really hard though, because everybody has a grenade freaking launcher for no reason. Get the frag mines. Oh, I have a machete in there? Dang. Thing. Oh, all that stuff can get sold. I forgot I have a bunch of stuff that I can sell. Here. Keep that on me. Keep that on me. Water. Stick. Smash. More of that junk. Alright. Let's put a bunch of stuff in here. Poison glands. Conductors. Crutches. Vision batteries. What's this for again? But obsessed with Titanfall and Charlie Murder. I haven't played Charlie Murder, but I have played Titanfall. I didn't really like it. Thought I would. Bottom and everything. And all this stuff I'll sell. Boom, we crushed it. Go to Prim and sell the rest. Welcome back, baby. We went on a selling spree.
Hey, Christmas, the new Ash, you got cool that
style.
Old rope.
I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it.
I'll wear it, people.
Pleasure that's doing it. Business with you.
Side scroller with some music elements and a bit of dark humor. Kind of have to pay for the green day made a game together. Weird. I don't like Titanfall. It's too boring. So much of it is just like the same actions over and over again. Set up my item so I can use the bombing control. Whoops. Don't know that much goes up there. And check this out. Sweet. Yeah, no. It did not live up to its hype at all. I've got traded like $88 Steam wallet for Titanfall. And I regret it. Because that $88 could have bought me something really cool on Counter-Strike. Yeah, I can get behind that. Titanfall is the pop music in video games. Why is nobody else home?
Got business here?
What I got?
It's been a long tour.
Got business
here? All I can think about now is going back home.
Trying so hard. But you're throwing javelins? Yes. So dead. These are my bodies, so you get back away.
Hey there. Need anything?
I like to see your wares. Five of spades, Gamora, that's what I'm talking about. Six of diamonds. Baseball bat, maple body. Never gonna use that. Chainsaw HD chain. Hey, puppy. Don't be stupid. Of spades and king of diamonds, laser pistol, focus optics, have it, mini nuke, big key. Alright, let's fight. I'm 10 fought for Grand Total 2 days, it looked pretty cool, but I hated it so much that I traded in, we got Watch Dogs. I still believe the game needs single player to create a human connection. Yep, it is accurate. Hunter Zombies, Garden Warfare, concern having a single player by great use of humor. Yeah. Sneak, critical, instant killing, headshots, and spears. Oh my god. Hunter Pistol Mag, sell it. Have that already. Have the recycler. This thing seems like what I want. The Tribeam LR. I'm gonna see if I can get this. Machete and machete. There's the right, I already have one. Machete, machete. Damn. I wanna keep all these things. Keep armor. Just name. Thing. My dog is too used to go first. Thank you. tri-beam laser rifle is a separate weapon. I guess I have to give it up for now. Give me all your caps, sucker. I could just murder him. What happens if I murder this dude? Wait, is there two traveling merchants?
Hey there!
What do you have for sale? Aha, they each have different stuff. If I kill both of them, will I get all of this stuff? Hunting rev. A hunting revolver. I want that. Plasma Defender seems awesome. If somebody knows if I get all of their stuff. Oh man, they have so much capture of the stuff! Alright, I'm gonna save right here. And then I'm going to look at my karma. Neutral Caesar's Legion, Vitalize. Seems like it was not worth it. Apparently I'm infamous now and everybody hates me, so... But look at all the cool stuff. Oh, wow. I didn't get anything good. I killed a traveling merchant. Where's all their cool stuff? It's because I killed those NCR dudes. That's the real BS. I want to know, like, those guys should have died and I should have gotten all of their sweet stuff. I wanted all their famous wares. Hated by the NCR, and the guys didn't have the gear. Like, the traveling merchants basically had what they had on them. They didn't have, like, their merchant gear, which sucks. Because all of that gear is all of a sudden just non-existent. So I reloaded. Almost died too.
Hey,
No, the Brahmin just had Brahmin steaks. Which was why I was frustrated. It's probably because I blew them up. To be honest, it seemed pretty logical to me that I blew up all the gear. Is that, well, there's a little bit of a wrong way to eat a Snickers bar. A fork and knife, but it's not even that bad. Yeah, no, I get that, Stargaze. There's no wrong way to play this game. It's fun regardless of what. I think I'm with these guys.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I love that they just like don't care that I take their stuff. What am I doing? Fun Legion hunting areas? The Legion is the people that's not the guys that I'm hanging out with right now, right? Yeah. There's a lot of feels going on lately. I think. I'm gonna try and make this little. There would be nothing. There would be. Kinda like he seems to handle this area by himself. So, I mean, good for him. I feel like he's a little lonely. Maybe. Is motorcycle gas tank. Alright. Whatever. I'm not gonna. This guy's just like following me around. Like, oh. See, you're stealing all of our stuff. Thanks. Thanks for that. And I'm like, hey. Maybe you shouldn't leave your front door unlocked. Sorry to hear that. Finally, I can actually enter either of those. So it looks like we're just trying to make my house now. Entering the ranger station. Now it's considered stealing.
Stars are
There's so much stuff. Ed, get out of my way. Alright, I don't... Am I supposed to, like, murder this dude for all of his stuff?
McCarran doesn't like it when civilians wander into military. Radio signal out here. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. I'm in no rush. I shouldn't have said anything in the first. Ranger Station Charlie. We're responsible for keeping the highway up through Novak. All quiet. We're part scout, part commando, part... Before you get your ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow, and more ferocious than a deathclaw. Couple dozen. The rangers mostly draw from the basic...
Yep. What else do you have? Go back to sleep. I really want to steal his extra medical supplies. I've already stole from him. I need to know if I'm supposed to murder people or not. Just in case we're gonna save right here. Why? Because we can. You people. Ugh, merchants. There's two of you again.
Hey there. Need anything?
I do. Let me see your wares. You the one I talked to before? Seem a lot like it. You don't have a varmint rifle, I don't like you.
Hey there. Need anything?
We're gonna check my weapons real quick to make sure I have. Oh. Grenade rifle has 18 rounds, that's enough. Plasma has 200 rounds, that's enough.
Service rifle has 1,000,000.
Shotgun has a bunch. Normal rifle has a bunch. 10mm has a bunch. Alright, we're good. Can't go inside this house from there. I don't know that. The heck? It's just... There's just a Brahmin on its own. And it's like a traveling goods Brahmin. Where's his owner? Alright. You guys are murder services all the time, especially in Minecraft. Shut up, bro. One time. Legion poops are direct across tracks from the station. Charlie, going to kill a dozen big Roman guys. A study about dogs emphasizes that if humans and wolves hadn't bonded in natural history, that both species would have much harder time thriving if they had thrived at all. It has to do with our intelligence working with dog speed to catch and consume a meat-centered diet, which is instrumental in enhancing the size.
and enhancing the size and abilities of our brains. So dogs, man's best friend. Seriously though, where's this Brahmin's owner? Because I kind of just want to shoot it and take all the stuff it has. This is all stealing. Is there even a freaking entrance to these places? I like the T-Rex.
Well, butter my button, call me a bitch. Don't rightly know.
Let's ship some stuff to good springs. What are weapon wise? 10mm pistol should go that way. Service rifle can go that way. The throwing spear should go that way. Oh, the sunglasses can also go that way. Oh. Definitely be a time of cocktail because I don't use that ever. Sensor module, scrap metal. Seems pretty good. There's no bed immediately right here, so we're gonna wait it out. Hey, I have the prettiest cowboy hat on.
Well, well. Oh, what am I? I'm Jeannie Mae. Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat rate. Well, he had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. Those hoodlums. We're in a.
Where the cons are at. Manny Barkas.
Go.
Hey there. Need anything?
Better not be the guys I just talked to. Oh, they're the guys I just talked to. Damn, you were hype. Trade broke back. Still neutral, yeah. Where are you?
Howdy.
Where's the settler?
We haven't met yet. You right. No. Yeah, twice. A few years back, we
I already checked on Ranger Station Charlie. Everyone's fine. Question is it worth going in all of these different rooms? Nah, I don't want to steal any stuff. I'm just gonna go in the T-Rex. Cause I want the T-Rex toys. They're mine. I'm allowed to want them. Oh my god. Another better.
Welcome to the Dino. Darn it, no one ever.
No one ever buys the T-Rexes.
Sure thing.
I'll buy the T-Rexes, bro. After organizing an impromptu militia, this according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. Also, the Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. Grenade rifle long barrel. This is the plan to fix the problem. So we can get that. NF Hyperbreeder Alpha. Why does this cost 12,000 caps? I have never seen anything priced this high in all of Fallout. $16,000 caps? What? What is this game? I've never played this game before. Damn. I was not expecting that much. I don't think I'm gonna have enough money. There's no way things cost 60,000 because I have neutral karma. Karma's actually pretty fine right now. Oh, do I spend 1600 caps on a... It increases my range by so much, though. No. That's good.
They're scale replicas of the real thing. From what I hear, Repco. But I guess the papers had a. Well, they. Bless her. They see the sign and think, gift shop. Well, a friend.
Actually, there's a really easy way to do things. That's where you hit save. Right here. Then you click him again.
Welcome back.
Yeah, so play Caravan. I don't know how much this is. I swear I already see this much.
Wait. Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Sounds good, Willow. I should go down faster. Join bucket loads of caps at? What? Alright, whatever. Doesn't really matter. Let's play Caravan. And he's got a really good caravan, yeah. Seriously? Right, I'm sure. So we can play this game, sure. I'm gonna be a jerk too. I'm about to win Caravan right here. Check it, check it. GG! Boom! Know when to hold him and when to fold him. I am a Caravan god.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Yeah, like to see what you got for sale.
Have a look.
It's cost more caps now. How did this cost? Oh no, it didn't. It cost less caps now, like 4,000. Dang. Well, let's go get the. In this case, I can hit save now. And actually, I actually have almost no idea how to play Caravan entirely, but I'm really good at it. Alright, now somebody find me the... Oh.
What's going on, man?
Manny Vargas, nice.
You name it. Lately, we've been getting ghouls. The big threat is the Legion coming from the east. If they decide to attack with... Boone's a sniper, same as me. Ooh, used to spot... After we got out, I'd introduce you, but...
Super hubris, but, like, I only lost one game of Caravan out of the four I've played, and I understood how to play immediately afterwards.
Sure, I know him. Doesn't surprise me. Guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably... Well, listen, I can definitely help you
find... What's up, Magix?
I've got problems of my own. Maybe we can do a trade. Novak, it's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here. But the only resource we got here is junk. Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up. Well, they gotta go. Doesn't matter to me. Just head over.
Alright. If somebody wants to tell me about this game I can play where I win a bunch of caps. I'm down to go play it. So, if anybody knows, there's apparently a game around here. Where I can win a bucket, like buckets of cabs. I want to play that game and win those cabs. Cabinator. All right, that's I don't think I can do that.
Howdy.
So these guys just let me steal their stuff. Yeah, star bottle cap. They just don't even care. They're like, oh, you want to take our stuff? Just have it. We don't need it anyway. We're gonna die, but we don't need this anyway. It's expensive vacuum cleaner. Yeah, we don't want that. Trying to make sure I leave the place properly at least.
Howdy.
You're sweeping the same spot and it's still dirty. Oh, you were referring to caravan? Damn. I thought there was like another game where I could win a bunch of calves.
If you're planning on staying a while, the Dino D lights got plenty of room.
If I was planning on staying a while, I would not have bought 1,000 of the T-Rexes, but I wanted it. Is that not what I'm doing right now? Whose house was this? No barracks. Someone here tried to kill me. Should just steal his stuff, right? Maybe there's nobody actually here. Hello, friends.
Hey there. Need me?
Oh no, it's the chick that has a really annoying voice. Yeah, of course. Whoa, what's this junkyard? Alright, that's cool. Stargaze. Screw it. Going on an adventure, and we're going this way. I'll go that way. What do I even have to do right now? Well, if it's that way, then I'm gonna go explore this area. I want to see what's in this place. Even though this place doesn't seem to want me, I think I can bug out and get in there. I could have taken the... I feel... No joke, this is a scrap here. Assuming I can't steal any of this, oh, I can. Turpentine is all I want from there. And a pink gun. And cigarettes. Oh my god. I want this. No, no, it's not there! If I can't have it, no one can. Really? Alright, apparently I have it this night. Old man who runs this place, where are you? I have not gotten into Vegas yet. To be honest, I kind of just like bum around and do whatever I feel like doing. Time. Take this game at a pretty relaxed pace.
there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for... You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios 1.
I want those things, that... Then you're gonna take a bunch of crap off me.
That I don't want anymore.
Buy 1,000 of these off me. There's an easy fix to win at that friggin' game. What is it? Is it an easy, is it a quick explain?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, that was actually perfect. Okay, Reyna, if you could just, you know, let this go, that'd be great. Reyna, please. Make your deck with all the 10s, 9s, and 7s you have. Oh, yeah. Super easy. You only have to place, like, 6 or 7 cards ever. I thought about that, actually. The same would apply if you had aces, 2s, 3s, but it would take you a lot longer. First draw, you're allowed to discard forever until you play the first card. But why am I discarding? I don't... I don't understand. As far as I know, you just have to make piles of 21 or more. Below 27. I like the Johnny Guitar song, but I've heard it way too much. Well, now I know what to do the next time I play Caravan. Even though I already know how to play Caravan. Then like 3 10s or 3 7s, yeah. Or like 10 3 7. Basically you just play 3 cards and you win. So I was a lot farther than I thought I was. Not seen the Johnny Guitar movie. Let's take out the big gun. Yeah. Yeah, you just can't start with a 9. You start with 10 or 7, and then add 2 cards, and you get everything you need. Yeah, follow the logic. It's pretty standard. I was thinking about that for a while the other day when I was playing this, and I was like, man, it's got to be a really easy way to win a caravan. Oh! That is sweet. Well, I think that's everything, but I do want to check. What did I just pick up? This assistant. Thought I picked up Ask of something. Whatever. Petty has plenty of space on him right now, so. I'm gonna give him the dino and I'm gonna take the frag grenades. Grenade rifle, rebar club, you take a 2. When she was hot. Oh wow, this actually hold weight. Okay, I'm gonna have to fix that real quick before I take this area. Oh, it's ammo. Where am I right now? Okay, good. I'm still pretty close to Novak. So, this is kind of shitty, but I gotta do this.
Better turn to Novak.
There it is. Need to kill one of Peter from me. But do you sell stuff?
I hope you're fine.
Hey, what's going down over here?
What can I do for you?
You have cabs, which is good. Oh, God, the phone is so bad.
Another satisfied customer.
She hasn't paid me anything yet. Should I be worried?
Between you and me, I don't think she studied at an accredited institution.
Dr. McBride. Did I say Dr. McBride's
house? Look who's here. What brings you here? Oh.
Things treating you all right? Every night. Beg your pardon, mister, but them two.
Alright, let's just check what's happening.
Hey there. Been to the top of the dino yet?
Alright, we're gonna position right up here. We're gonna change the time to night. And we're gonna find out who's doing it. Shootings of his last around midnight, being at the bottom of the time, was seen to be the best way to catch the culprit. We might have killed another Brahmin. Might have to let that slide. Cam, I'll let him kill another one. My bad.
Look who's here.
Find anything? Well, I don't know how you've done it, but I... And help yourself to anything in that freezer over yonder.
Yes, I'm accepted. Where's the freezer over yonder? Holy sweet. Sit in the chair to glitch out of the position I'm stuck in. Actually, where's my robot? Eddie. Oi. What is this? Like, well, let's just do what? keeping the author awake at night by screaming inside his head when he closes his eyes. Well. Finally found him.
Between you and me, I don't think
she hasn't paid him
and accredited in.
What can I do for you?
Buy a bunch of stuff. Only get 30 value out of 50. But I like Robin steaks, they're super useful.
Thanks.
I'd be worried.
Alright. Going on an adventure now. What's up, Bubba? 5240. We're just helping out the people of this town. So after I complete this mission up here, I'm gonna go to the radio station, Charlie, or radio, whatever, Charlie. They'll be like, yo, this guy wants to know where, if you guys are alright. And they'll be like, yeah, we're great, thanks. And then I go back and be like, yeah, these guys love me in this town now. What the heck? Get ready for combat. They ran away from me. Friends. Tried to kill my family. What the heck? For poops and giggles, we're gonna take this. Honestly. Holy hell, this place is huge. Well then. Plus side, there's this giant building and that giant building that I want to explore. Let's just say that. So.
Link, go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry. Who I am doesn't matter, Smooth Skin.
Oh, he's a ghoul.
Like I said, no, find the metal staircase in the big room on the east.
Much. Sneak attack. Mostly just run around doing stuff. Whoa, that cool head. What? Oh. Dead ghoul. Not feral ghoul. Hey, it's not my fault I run past things, I don't know. I don't know half of what I'm doing in this game. As long as you guys are entertained, that's a good start. Whatsoever. I'm gonna have to leave this place a lot to, like, sell my crap. I get that feeling. I'm not collecting pool balls again. Yes, and then I'm in the pool. I don't want to go up this high this fast. No, go check that out after. Gotta clear this one floor at a time. Come on. Guess I can't go that way. I don't want to go to the rep contest site yet. Oh, dude, this is PC. Minigun's broken on the floor. Prepare the laser rifle, prepare the rebar clubs. Prepare that crap. Soaps. Thank you. Forgot how much I dislike breathing. Come on out right here, right now. I like that I've ignored where the other dude wanted me to go, and I'm just like, yep, let's do my own thing. Peekaboo. I was gonna get some sweet stuff, and no, not. A no heal challenge? Do my own thing, it's the new chaotic tag. Kinda do my own thing when I play this game. It's like, whatever. Boy, he's already got inventory stuff being used. Laser rifle, plasma rifle, blue bar club. Can you take these? Yeah, I can. Alright, Chase, you're taking this one. We have Braxo cleaners, baseball glove, what cost is on the floor? Some detergent. That's cool. Seems Eddie's full. So the next time I'm full, gotta go back. This is where I was before. this area. Tanya. Because sometimes I always get lost. I get the feeling that that's about to happen to me, except for the fact that there's a staircase that goes slightly higher here. That one is broken. Well, in that case, the only trick is to go down. And back up. Attempt to find where you started in this building of hell. Find a new way you don't seem to have gone before. Get up an extra floor. I think I'm actually going in the right direction now. Storage room. Password is Repcon. Alright. Password, why did I pick the lock? Know what I mean? You guys get what I'm saying? Alright, what are you